My next guest knows a thing or two about that. He's the Hall of Fame quarterback, Joe Namath. By the way, he recently underwent a series of hyperbaric treatments that doctors claim reversed damage he'd suffered from years of brutal hits in the NFL. Joe Namath, welcome to the program, sir.
Thank you, Stuart. Thank you.
Would you describe these hyperbaric treatments? What did you do, and what did it do to you?
Well, knowing that I had had concussions, Stuart, I reached out for some help because I wanted to find out if, in fact, I had traumatic brain injuries that we could do something about. I did take a nuclear scan. We found that the left temporal area of my brain and the back part was getting virtually no blood flow. So we did use a protocol process in a hyperbaric chamber. I did 120 dives. After each 40, I was checked again, and my cognitive tests that I had taken before the dives, as well as my brain in the scans, came back to normal. The tests improved with each group of dives that I had taken, and the brain showed a full blood flow and working once again the way it should be.
Now, is this a possible treatment for other NFL players who have concussion and damage? Are you putting this out as a possible treatment for them?
We're trying. We sent my study to the FDA. They approved it. They wanted to see another 100 studies. So here at the Joe Namath Neurological Center, Jupiter Medical Center, we're doing that study now. But it works, I promise you, not just for traumatic brain injuries and not just for athletes. For a variety of brain ailments, as well as for children. There are more traumatic brain injuries around the country every day than there are in athletics, and we have discovered a help.
Joe, could you feel it? You said that your cognitive ability improved. Does that mean you could think more clearly after the treatment?
You know, I felt good beforehand. However, I exercise more. I exercise more mentally now. I feel sharper than I had in the past. I had a lot of questions prior to doing the dives and getting help, and those questions have diminished. You know, I feel sharp. I'm as healthy as can be, and I'm very thankful for that.
You look great. You absolutely look great. You really do. You know, it's great to see you.
Good. I feel good. And again, seeing those pictures, seeing the scan of the brain, and then seeing it during and after, it works.
It gets the oxygen to your brain. That's what a hyperbaric chamber does.
You know, it's almost so simple, but we can fast for a while, right? And we can go without liquids for a while. How long can we go without oxygen? And pure oxygen under pressure getting into every part of our body, our brain, we need it. It helps.
How many treatments did you have? You call them dives. I know that the hyperbaric chamber is used by divers who get the bends when they surface too quickly. How many times did you have to go into the chamber for the treatment?
Well, have to or not have to. After 40 dives, we saw a clear improvement with the blood flow into the brain. We did another 40 dives. I ended up doing 120 dives over a period of about 7 months. The dives, they put you under pressure, called an atmosphere, two atmospheres, like you're going down underwater. Pressure per square inch. And it can vary from individual to individual, but the atmosphere, a atmosphere is 33 feet. Say you go down to 70 some feet or 80 some feet of pressure and they apply the pure oxygen. The doctor's knowledge, the protocol, the process, that's a key. That's a major key. But there's no doubt that the pure oxygen with the pressure combined is a major help for the physiology.
Joe Namath, it was an honor and a pleasure to have you with us on the show, and congratulations on this successful treatment for concussions. Good stuff, sir. Really is.
Oh, Stuart, it's a help. It's a major help.
Good stuff. Joe, thank you, sir. We appreciate it. Thank you.